They are
Megan Wing and Aaron
the mirror image of Virtue and Moyer in the fact that they want to go to the Olympic Games, but also very different in the fact they've been around forever. 16 national championships, 9 medals at the Nationals, but have never gone to the Olympics.
And what I like about this team is they're not just hanging on for an Olympic title. They have improved again this year, have come looking fit, focused, and ready to go after that spot. This is a brand new free dance. They showed another free dance all season. They did not like the feedback that they got. So in November, they decided to come up with this program.
Two get a standing ovation. Classy competitors through the years. Will they go to the Olympic Games? Skate Canada will make the decision later today, but make no mistake, it's how they skate the free dance here today that will ultimately decide it. And they will not have as high a mark in the free dance, but just enough. 0.1 separating Wing and Lowe and Virtue and Moyer in the free dance, and Megan Wing and Aaron Lowe are first and potentially on their way to the Olympic Games. Talk about a narrow margin.